Hi, Miguel. Hi. Nice seeing you. Thanks for coming. You're looking at my pen. This is a very special pen, Miguel. If you try to press it on the... Oh, sorry, you have to press the... Yeah, sorry, you have to press the cap like that. Oh, it's a joke. It's a joke. Miguel, I have one of these. This is a squeaker from a toy for an animal. You can just, if you press it on the middle, like this, go. Yeah, sorry, it's a defect one. I'm just joking. I have an extra one that I'm hiding in my hand. So when I'm pressing this one, I'm actually just pressing this one. So if you take your finger and press that one, no, it's a joke. Okay, sorry. Sorry, I'm pulling your finger. This is the actual squeaker. I have three squeakers, okay? This one actually works. These ones are defect, okay? You can try that one. I'm not pulling your finger. This is okay. So that's fair, right? So one squeaker that works and two squeakers that doesn't work. Defect squeakers. Miguel. Have you ever seen the game called Three Card Monty?
Yes.
You know the yeah exactly. You know the game on the street. Yeah, normally, it's a big man sitting on a small carpet with three cards, like the Queen of Hearts and two twos or something. And you have to find the queen, right? Mm-hmm. You have to put money on it, and you have to lose money on it. Because if you win, he'll break your fingers. This is not that kind of game, okay? This is the idea is the same, but I'm not going to break your fingers. Don't worry. Maybe you're going to break mine afterwards. But maybe what I'm going to do is I'm going to do this, okay? Okay. We're not going to bet money because you should never bet money on a game like this. But if you were to bet money, which of these squeakers do you think makes the sound? Just press it. That's good. Like if we had played for money, then you would have won right now, okay?
So,
and broken your fingers. No, don't worry about it. Watch me. I'm going to do this again. Okay, I'm going to do this very slowly. Okay. Are you a gambling man by any chance?
Yes.
You are? Okay. Which of these squeakers do you think makes the sound? Okay, are we betting money now? You should never bet money on a game like this. Never bet money on a game like this. But just press it if you think it's set, and you win. Okay, great. You're ready for the real game. Let's try this, Miguel. I'm going to throw them out on the table, and I'm going to try this very slowly. I'm going to do this, okay? Miguel, if you were to bet money, which of these would you bet money on?
This.
Just press it. I'm sorry, Miguel, it's always in the middle. That's the thing, okay. But let's make it a little bit easier for you. I'm going to remove one of the squeakers that works, and I'm going to, that's a defect, and I'm going to do this for you. Just a second. I'm going to do this very slowly, okay? Okay, Miguel. Let's try this. If you were a betting man, and you can't change your mind, which of these squeakers would you bet money on? Are you sure? You can't change your mind. It's okay. You don't have to. Just because there's a camera on, you don't have to do what I want you to. Okay. You could choose that one instead if you want to. Right? Are you sure? Okay. Final decision. Okay. You want to go with that? Okay. Try that. Okay. Sorry, Miguel. It's always on my right. That's the thing. You have to know that. Okay. So let's try this again, very slowly. Okay, I'm going to do this. Okay. Which of these do you think?
This one?
It's up to you, okay? Do you have a car by any chance? You could bet your car now if you want to.
Yeah, no.
Okay, let's just do it for fun. Never play this game for money. Okay, which one? Okay, I'm sorry, sometimes it's on your right instead. That's the thing. Miguel, I'll remove one of the squeakers that are defect, okay? And now let's try this very slowly. Okay, so final decision. This is the one for the big bucks. Okay, if you were a betting man, which one would you bet all of your hard-earned money on? You can throw the dog in there too if you want to, and the house and the pool. Okay, so just reach out and press the one you think works. And I'm sorry, Miguel. The thing is, it already jumped back into my pocket. So this is yours. And thank you very much for playing. Never play this game for money.
No.